They moved on for 2 hours at a tremendously slow pace. After another hour, Moscoso finally told his men to rest, and the men led their horses to a nearby stream.